What's up, guys, and welcome to Applications Daily Tech Tips. In today's tech tip, I'll be showing you how to force quit applications on your MacBook. Now, if you have an application that's unresponsive or it's hanging, and you want to force quit that application because trying to close it the normal way does not work for one reason or the other, here's how to force quit. So make sure the application is selected. And then you want to go to the Apple menu in the top left corner of your screen. Click on that and then select Force Quit. And that will bring up this little Force Quit applications window showing all the applications that are running. Now, as you can see, the music app is selected by default because that's what's on my desktop and that's what I selected. Select that application you want to force quit and then click on Force Quit and then confirm you want to force quit that application. And it's gonna be closed by force or forced to quit. Now you also have a keyboard shortcut for this, and the keyboard shortcut is Command plus Option plus Escape. So Command, Option, Escape. That also brings up the Force Quit Applications menu. So once again, select the application and then select Force Quit and confirm. Now you can also force quit applications from the Activity Monitor. Simply go to Spotlight at the top there and then type Activity Monitor. Open Activity Monitor. In the Activity Monitor, find the application you want to force quit, double click on it, and then from the little pop-up menu, select Quit and then confirm you want to force quit or either quit that application. That's basically how to force quit applications on your MacBook. Thanks for watching. You can leave your comments and questions down below. Don't forget to share and subscribe for more tips. Until the next one, my name is Chris, and I'll talk to you guys soon.